excited about the season. I'm excited about all the Taiwanese fans and everybody's going to come out and watch our team play this year. And I'm so much looking forward to it. Oh, the whole team has been great. The only difficult part is the coach doesn't speak English. So, you know, it's kind of hard to talk to him. But other than that, everything has been amazing. My teammates are great. I'm looking forward to having an amazing time here in Taiwan. Oh, I'm very excited. I had so much fun practicing with my new teammates. Just got off the plane a couple of hours ago, but I wanted to make sure I was here, let my teammates know that I'm going to be here all year. I could not wait to get off the plane and join the team. I'm excited about the season. I'm excited about all the Taiwanese fans and everybody's going to come out and watch our team play this year. And I'm so much looking forward to it. Oh, the whole team has been great. The only difficult part is the coach doesn't speak English. So, you know, it's kind of hard to talk to him. But other than that, everything has been amazing. My teammates are great. I'm looking forward to having an amazing time here in Taiwan. Oh, I have a lot of jet lag, but I'm so excited right now, happy to be here that, you know, I'm trying not to feel the jet lag at all. So I want to thank all you fans who made this trip possible for me. Just amazing. Thank you guys so much. Waini. I love you guys.
我觉得他主要很好的地方是他一直在跟我们讲话，不管我们做得好做不好，就让我们觉得非常的亲切了，很像我们已经认识很久的那种感觉。
我这边第一次可以跟这么大咖的那种 NBA 球星合作，真的很开心。今天早上也是第一次跟 Howard 一起练球，然后球队大家因为 Howard 的加入，其实大家气氛也变得很好，然后都很兴奋。那我们希望可以把这股能量，可以把它带到赛季开打。
就是平常都觉得 弟跟那个 Aiden 已经跳很高了，就来一个跳更高了。对，所以说士气上一定会感觉蛮好的，对，这样子。
我是觉得很兴奋的，因为毕竟他也是一个 NBA 等级，然后又有进过名人堂的一个球员，这样，然后现在来我们这边，我是觉得很兴奋的。
其实。是给我们的气氛真的很欢乐，自己会自带很多那个欢乐的气氛，所以其实大家都还蛮开心、很兴奋这样。
他昨天晚上就下了飞机，到了饭店，开始在询问我们早上练球的时间，嗯，希望能够马上。回到球场来练球，很有这个朝气，然后能够提升整个球队的士气，我觉得他非常非常的棒啊、哦，我也觉得蛮开心，能够有机会跟他合作，希望他能够带给我们球队跟我们台湾一样不同的一些篮球的一个风潮。
他一直把他的能量带进来，整支球队，甚至整个台湾。然后他已经要求记者会完之后，他要练习，对，是非常的专业。他迫不及待的想要比赛给大家看。他就像一个领导人，他现在已经开始带着我们所有的球员往前走，然后教他们很多的细节，告诉他们很多有关于怎么去理解篮球的方式，所以是非常非常的厉害。
Go to work.
That's a boogie, y'all. That's a fucking boogie.